Okay, so this is Saturday. It's 2 days after E3 is finished, and today we're going to be renting a car.
Guess where I am? In LA. Where else did you think I was, silly? We're in a car that we rented, and Tom has got the privilege of driving.
Sweet Jesus, help us.
Help him, more like. Because if he crashes, they'll only sue him, and not me. Okay, so we're just driving on Sunset Boulevard, which is just a stone's throw away from the Hollywood sign. And I'd be lying if I said it's not a little terrifying.
He's terrified in England when I drive.
Yes.
Let alone in LA.
That is correct. I am terrified when Tom drives.
But it's fun and it's a nice car and it has cruise control and it has a sport mode, which works really well.
Ben, you're here with us in spirit.
He's beautiful.
Here we are in the hills, everyone. In the hills. In the hills. Indie hills. This is it. We're here at Bambi and Artie's. Very cool, huh? The sun is shining. Oh, it's so hot. I got a beer. That probably helps. Can we see the city from here? Quite. Tell you what, I could do this more often. But we're going to San Francisco in a few days. Tomorrow we're going actively. Now we've got a car, we're going to go to Six Flags Magic Mountain. Oh, look at that building up there.
Insane. I am boggled by the game.
We are just walking down through the hills. Just exiting the Start Replay headquarters.
In the hills in LA. One day, baby.
There's things up there.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
This is day number, I don't know, because I've forgotten. We are going to Six Flags. We're driving there. It's like the most insane roller coaster park you've ever seen. Tom's going to be driving. Good luck to him. I'm probably going to plug in my headphones, play my Vita. Forget about the worries of the road.
This might be all right.
Six Flags, California.
I'm really scared. And here we are, Six Flags Magic Mountain. That's right, we're at Six Flags Magic Mountain. God help us. It looks like the most terrifying roller coasters ever.
It looks awesome. I'm so excited.
It does look pretty cool though. You excited, Tom?
Yes.
So we just got platinum.
Yeah! What do you want to do?
Well, we just went on Tattoo. Holy crap. Blows anything that we have in the UK. Absolutely. What do you think, Tom?
Magic. You're sat on your kind of like front, you're like leaning forwards, and
yeah.
We're going on Ninja.
Superman, let's go. It's just, it's so blah,
blah. Oh my. Now we're gonna go on Superman. We've just been on Superman. Holy shit, amazing.
Take it's like you actually read to Queen of Speed times by 10, but you're going backwards and then up there.
Woo! Yeah, I should go on there more often, get a good hairstyle.
Yeah, maybe not.
Look at this. It's Batman, the ride.
Well, we just experienced the Green Lantern ride.
It crushes your balls.
And we also experienced Batman. Batman was twisty. It's loopy.
Good.
Now we've just been on the Riddler ride.
We're standing up on the
roller. Hey, you want to go in there?
It's
Well, we just went on Scream. Did you scream, Thomas?
That's the end of Six Flags for now. Absolutely exhausted, but amazing.
Hey, this is the chill car vlog. I'm currently chilling in the car, as you'd expect,
whilst recording a vlog.